And 28-year-old Eduardo Vazquez is in jail tonight as well for allegedly spitting and biting a police officer while being arrested. According to Horizon City, police officers responded to a road rage incident on Horizon Boulevard and conducted a traffic stop on Vazquez. Officials said he was driving while intoxicated and had a firearm. While trying to arrest him, Vazquez spit at two officers and bit another officer on the hand.